protesters in Virginia. The governor of Virginia visits two Charlottesville churches to calm members today. Another dire warning from North Korea that if the Trump administration doesn't behave, it could see the American empire meet its tragic doom. That's their words. They're getting ready for today's 35th annual Dominican Day Parade. 10-10 winds AccuWeather, sunny to partly cloudy, pleasant today, lower humidity, and a high of 84.
The Yankees and Red Sox play in prime time tonight. The Neil Walker-less Mets close their series in Philadelphia. And believe it or not, the Jets preseason opener feature positives.
Wednesday time, 10:41. Time for traffic and transit on the walks. Here's Brian Britton.
All right, John, let's begin in New Jersey with this report sponsored by Boost Mobile, southbound Garden State Parkway. Picking up volume, 129 down to 124. It's sunny. It's beautiful. Heading down the shore. A lot of folks are here. We've got the local and express lines busy down to 109. Let me take a look. Down Northern State, Southern State, LIE, all accident free for you at the moment. Just a minor bunching up on the eastbound Southern State getting into Peninsula Boulevard, but as you get out towards the Meadowbrook, as you get into the Montauk, really, things looking good. The only thing I do want you to be aware of is right before Loop Parkway on the southbound Meadowbrook, getting word of an accident there. Folks having to skirt around that if you're traveling down farther, getting into Jones Beach. Let's head over to the bridges and tunnels. No real issue right now. Lincoln, Holland, GW Bridge are all moving beautifully in or out of town. And we've got a nice ride traveling east. As well. And now this message, switch to Boost Mobile's best family plan. Get four lines for just $25 per line, each with unlimited gigs. Boost makes it easy to switch, and switching makes it easy to save. I'm Brian Britton. Our next report, 10:51 on 1010 Wednesday.
New time, 10:42. A lot of Americans say it was domestic terrorism, whether the president calls it that or not. And now, as we're looking into the deadly car attack on counter-protesters as they clash with white nationalists, chanting neo-Nazi slogans in Charlottesville, Virginia.
The Charlottesville Police Department confirming that James Alex Fields Jr., a 20-year-old from Ohio, has been charged with second-degree murder, three counts of malicious wounding, and a count of failing to stop an accident that resulted in death. Being out without a warrant, the FBI and DOJ have announced they're opening a civil rights investigation into the circumstances leading to the car attack.
Ryan Burrow reports the young man told his mother he was going to an off-white event in Virginia, but she didn't really know what that was.
They lost 10-5 and a rough day for the Wii Center.
It's definitely something I think about.
Sure. Jordan Montgomery starts with one of the goofiest freak accidents of the baseball game. Got clunked by a fly ball in the ear during Boston's batting practice while signing autographs.
I was behind the net. I mean, that's the one.
He faces fellow lefty Chris Sale, 805 on the Fan. The Mets are featuring one less veteran on their roster as new rumors for a player to be named later. This is Steven Matz, and crew lost to the Phillies 3-1. Mets mustering just three hits. Matz allowing 2 runs and 4 hits over 5 2/3. Chris Flexen, Zach Eflin, the matchup this afternoon. Matt Harvey, his first rehab assignment, 1 inning of 1-1 ball, 18 pitches, just 7 strikes for the Brooklyn Cyclones.
Feels great, though. Feels great, which is...
injuries to watch, even if you can't stand the Nationals. Superstar Bryce Harper tripped over first base in rainy D.C., hyperextended his left knee. National skipper Dusty Baker says they'll know more after an MRI.
He was in obvious pain, and he was praying.